Are you ready to break that chain? Tell your neighbor, are you ready to break that chain? Are you ready to break the chain of poverty? Are you ready to break the chain of sickness? That chain of poverty! That chain of poverty! Hallelujah! Are you ready? Are you ready to break every chain? Are you sure you are ready? Are you sure? I am more than a conqueror through Christ, my Lord. More than a conqueror through Christ, my Lord. I am more than a conqueror through Christ, my Lord. More than a conqueror through Christ, my Lord. I am I want us to move around one more time. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you sure you are ready? Say, shake your neighbor one more. Say, neighbor, are you ready? Are you ready to shake that chain? Are you ready to break that chain? That chain of poverty, that chain of sickness, that chain of failure, that chain of disappointment. Are you ready? Are you ready? Can we move around one more time? Move around, move around, move around. Find space, find space, find space. Tell your neighbor, neighbor, I need space. Give me space. Give me space. Give me space. Are you ready to jump around? Are you sure you are ready? Take it up, take it up, take it up. Aha. 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 What? What? I'm a trip. I can't see what cry, my Lord. Somebody celebrate the Lord. If your neighbor is seated down, tell him, neighbor, that situation that you know, it must go. So you must stand up and praise him. As you praise him, that chain is breaking. Say it one more time. As you praise him, that chain of sickness, that chain of disappointment, that chain of failure is breaking. It's breaking. It's breaking. It's breaking. Every day. I want us to pray. Are you ready to pray? This short prayer, just one more prayer. Say, every day, holding my life, holding my finances, holding my family, holding my marriage, holding my business, holding my career, break, 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 break. Somebody celebrate the Lord. Celebrate him, celebrate him, celebrate him. Are you still ready to praise him?